Maybe I need them for something. I probably need them. Well, that's that item. What level are we now? 52 already. I thought we were lower level than that. Well, at least I have a shortcut now. Okay, now it works. I guess I just need like just the perfect angle. And of course I already squandered it. Do I need to start the run by facing? I guess. Well, I got it now. Can go back down and stuff and avoid the box to save the minute pain. Okay. For now. Let's come here first. Look, there is some perfectly regular bamboo right in that river. Cute. Super regular. One way to put it. Okay. Oh, so this is the... Yeah. Greetings, Sike. Are you looking for hints on how to get to the shade of this area? Mm-hmm. In that case, my grandmother should be able to help me. You usually find her at the balcony at the very top. What's this one? Because of course I'm going to go every other way first. Shooting field, twitch and slice. Can you tell my priorities? Just maybe. Yeah, doesn't seem to be any more over here. Oh yeah, I should probably like actually equip that. What's this way? I mean, that's. That's what I wanted to check. Oh yeah, I should probably go to Cross Central from here and, you know, actually mark this as a route. I should probably also do that for a few other places I don't know if I don't tell the other ones, but whatever. Hmm. Il brutto esprit è proprio l'artista di Sticker.
Well,
I still remember when I left home to find Doc in the Lake City. Aurin was almost done for. Imagine my surprise when I got a letter from my mother telling me to return. Of course, I could never refuse such a request, so my wife and I packed our things and moved here. And we don't regret it. My wife still has some trouble getting used to our traditions, but she always wanted to live somewhere calm and peaceful. Nice. You're still locking my door. Is that a cool place? Oh, I see bookcases. They could have... That's a drone! That... Interesting, I don't have... In fact, I'm just gonna keep this in mind. Oh, nice view from up here, no? It really would be a nice location if it weren't for all those bugs. What's here? Oh. More looking places. It's alright, you just startled me a bit. I recently moved here with my lovely husband Pyro. I'm still getting used to his family traditions. One of which is praying for a good day at least once per day. They say I don't have to do this as they respect where I'm coming from. But how can I do that when they are all such nice people? Anyway, I hope it is okay if I return to my prayer room. Oh, that's so nice. Quest? Oh, hello, can I help you? Yes, hello again. Now start your business, I'm very busy, you know.
Yeah.
Wait, are you saying you found the blueprint I'm looking for? Incredible! Give it to me, quick now.
I see.
So if I have these materials, I can just put them together. It says here, all the parts are hidden by the creator of the blueprint. Somewhere in Gary's garden.
Seeker!
Hi! If you find these materials for me, I will build the best shoes you will ever wear. So, what do you say? Let's set this up as a rubber day. Talk to me to look at the required materials. I get that. Yeah, that's an alien body, it's not that. Also looks like I'll need quite a bunch of... chest finding for that. Oh well. Lady Leah!
Hi.
It's my pleasure to meet you again. I've waited waiting for rather unpleasant reasons.
Why?
As you might remember from the last time our paths intertwined, I was following a suspicious player. He has been quiet for a few days, but just hours ago another report was made. A player with a lab coat and large glasses was seen at his home asking other players for help. I must find this individual. Only once I see him can I check his account, I'm afraid. It is quite possible this man is trying to find a way to breach our security systems. Maybe by finding a weakness in one of the subsystems using Trust Wars. Which must be the reason he is asking players to complete seemingly mundane tasks. And there are also these odd probes he managed to smuggle objects into the game that are obviously not allowed. Lady Leah, would you be willing to participate in my hunt for this perpetrator? Check each landmark, sure. And it gives me CP? I'm not complaining. Thank you, Lady Leah. This matter is of utmost importance. Let us split the work. I will analyze reports that you scan. Please check every landmark in Safari Reach. might have done something to them, judging from my previous reports. Don't bother with the ones you've already unlocked. Once you are finished, please meet me here. This is indeed troublesome. How did a player manage to get a foreign object into the game? Something just feels wrong here. For now, help this backstone. I will try to help on my end. Sorry, I guess. I kinda don't want to talk right now, that's cool. My parents are annoying as this. I can't deal with secrets right now. What? I might as well just get the lightning then. Oh, sticky one, of course. And I guess this is your list. Yep. This doesn't change just yet. Yep. Okay, so going further up. Good day, Shaker. I hope you can enjoy your stay at our humble establishment. Oh, she's actually young. Wait, is she younger or did it start to tell? Willings take pride in her in. If you like, you can also meet my dear mother. My dear mother, who is it? She loves speaking to travelers. Okay, so yeah, that concluded. She's not the actual grandmother. She is the actual grandmother. Ah, another bird approached me. Welcome, bird. The bird is trying to find a bug, but a bug is what it needs to catch. The sand is where the bird needs to fly, from the trees and beyond. By a pond and a fire it needs to land. Now fly, little bird. Fly and let the wind carry you. Wait? Oh. Enemy, I do not want to catch a bug. A box. Oh, whoops. I did not mean to talk to her again. Okay, so. That's two quests at least. The landmark might be over here, I guess. I mean, it's either there or there, so. Also, should I try to mention that calling it a cave-in sounds a bit, you know, ominous? Well, not exactly, I mean, it's not an actual cave, but I don't know, something about it sounds weird. Secret pathway. You are not talking. That's a pathway further up. That's a shortcut. Oh, oops. Okay, so. This way, this way, this way. There we go. Item! Oh, I haven't marked that apparently. Need to get that one. Shouldn't be too difficult. Maybe. Oh, I can totally get there from this side. Okay. With that clear though. It's gonna be annoying. That was just a mind trick! This way. There's the way up. I just can't reach the last one yet. There, so it's either there or there. So it's probably there. Because of course it's not there. Well, let's unlock the shade, I guess. That's what I need for going that way. But you said, not exactly what I'm looking for. Also that. That is something I can grab right now. I think. Yeah. Other paths. That's an interesting crafting item to get. Hello, it has been a while since a seeker visited me. Most gave up by this point, not capable of handling the power they've been given. Are you any different, seeker? Well, it shall remain to be seen. I know what you came here for. It's the last shade you see, correct? I'm merely a simple man. but I was blessed with the task to help any soul that misguides. So if it is the shade you see, four trials you must pass.
Why
to unlock a path? One that shall be revealed once you have completed the move. Finish the four trials of in Safarich. Okay. Four by the number, the trials can be found in Safarich. Each one guarded by a golden boy holding a lantern, and each one testing you with a dragon. Only those who overcome them may move forward. The first is the trial of Vayur. It can be found in the Nesting Lands, a missing mist cave north of the Great Passage. The second is to be completed at the Flower Lake, and it's called the Trial of Patience. The third goes by the name Trial of Agility, and is found in the caved pathway. And the last is not far from here, by the bamboo digging, and is called the Trial of Insight. Once all trials are completed, you shall return to me. Understood? Good. Stay ever vigilant, Seeker.
For Golden Box, this is... I really don't like where this is going. Maybe they're friendly box? There can be no friendly box, Tronny. Never!
Of course. Okay, so... Bamboo ticket. Sure, let's just go to the bamboo ticket. Might as well. I mean, we were just there. A trial it is, you say, and a trial you shall receive. Perception is a skill few can master. This trial will test your awareness and wit. Touch the golden book in the ticket 6 times, but do so quickly, or else the trial is failed. Speak to me again if you wish to begin the trial. Or cancel it.
Don't make me chase the book. But inside the bamboo maze, it could hide anywhere.
Are you ready? Position. Try. It really is a trial of perception.